I'll probably say you get like. Shit, I'm gonna go play this game. They in the game. I don't know, like 8%, I'd say. It's pretty reasonable, like mid game. No, honestly, like, how often are you actually at one health and trying to turn a fight? If you could, like, find some sort of stat from, like, someone's games, like my games, like how many times am I low and still hitting people? Beat this bitch. So fuel. I don't want to overcommit and get fucking flash queued W'd in. Turret. What happened for you, Impact?
No!
I'll do it for you. Oh my god, fuck me. Hit the wrong one. Yeah, I got the Star Guardian thing down. It's pretty obvious someone's there, but Guess there is nothing to do about it. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my goodness. If I can get six, that would be great. Oh shit, I shot too early. I was looking for Kane. Unfortunately, I'm not have enough for IE. I'd buy that if I could. I've gotten some decent stuff with the CPUs this game. Normally when I run this fucking spellbook in solo queue, I just can't get jack shit. Probably would have been cleaner if I got that ulti kill on Triss.
Bot laners with teleport feels amazing man.
Woo!
With a gun. Four stopwatches per team feels amazing man with a gun.
What do you mean? Oh, I'm leaving this lane. I'll be heading mid. Ouch. Oh, nice. Oh god. Oh, we get it. Wow. Nice. I need 300 gold. I'm sticking for it. Sticking around. What? I think I pushed so hard. See you, bro. I'm sorry to see you go. Oh, I have so much gold. No. What? Yeah, fuck you, bud. But I don't know, it's hard to tell sometimes, like, they kind of looked like they had a nasty dive comp, so I could, you know, live once and maybe turn the game, turn a fight. That's kind of what I thought when I was taking this game. I got you, bro. Damn. I got bread. Warning! Warning! Oh, thank you. Oh, it's Alicopter, I see. He's the one spam pinging Baron. Mmm, it all makes sense. We need to jungle this up, we don't have a jungler. If we can kill him, yeah, I agree. We can do it. He tried to set his jump and it got canceled. What the fuck? Impact. I don't know how it didn't work, actually. I'm gonna sell this thing, I think. I don't think you can. I think it's just a glitch. I'm gonna use this thing here. You can just literally not go through Rise ult sometimes. It just happens. Even if you're inside the circle. It's quite unfortunate. I can get killed. This guy comes back from being AFK. It's a long con. It's so long, Cotton.